Hello, my name is Don, and I wish to take you for a brief trip through a local family in Fiji, in the South Pacific. This is a typical Fijian store. Because Fijians don't have cars, there are lots and lots of local stores scattered around the countryside. Racial prejudice, unfortunately, rears its ugly head in Fiji. Many of the small stores are owned by Indians, some of whom are migrants recently. They seem to possess the wealth. The local Fiji citizens, on the other hand, seem to be very poor and are often, in my opinion, envious. Consequently, there is a high rate of crime. The stores possess barbed wire fences and big steel bars. This is a typical view of Fijian countryside with sugar cane, large hills, and the ever-present droughts. Sugar cane is one of Fiji's major exports in the form of alcoholic beverages and sugar. My friend Richard was fortunate enough to be invited to a local Fijian village house to meet the family and share a meal. Here are some photographs sharing his experience. Here's the house that Richard visited. This house possessed one large room, which is used for every purpose. There are two tiny little bunk beds, and dining is done on a mat on the floor, as is the cooking. Richard enjoyed his meal of fish, which had been freshly caught. Fiji families are often quite large and very photogenic. These people have made kava juice, a mildly euphoric beverage. This family seemed very honored to have Richard as a guest. Families in Fiji are often extended, with grandparents living with the parents and children. The meal was an exciting time for the family and also for Richard. Everybody enjoyed themselves. The car is our rental. Very few citizens in Fiji drive their own cars. This family grows a lot of its own food, and here is their garden. Rain is plentiful and the vegetation is lush. At one time, this implement would have been used for grinding. Thanks for joining me on this tour to a Fijian family. The men in the pictures work at the first landing resort as security guards and are very lowly paid.